ready, about to be dispatched. Trisoom's rider adjusting the bridle there at the last moment. Almost set. Gates are back. They're off and racing. Friars Fantasia, Joe Vella from the two inside gates were the first of them to leave from Zip Zam Zoo, Proceeds of Crime. Easing back is Blackwater Bay. It'll be back there in the second half, dropping right out. Lyle's Choice going up in advance of it. Trisoom and Classic Rogue settle back towards the rear as well as they go up onto the first corner at the 1400. Settling down, Joe Vella at a canter leads the way. Lyle's Choice gets up outside of it very quickly. A length and a half, Proceeds of Crime getting its head into the air with a muddling pace, and Pike decided to roll around them with Blackwater Bay. He was back there early, but they were going so slowly that he decided to get going and march around them without much pace on. Friars Fantasia is next on the inside, followed then by Trisoom, who found the back there of Blackwater Bay, who's going to look for the front now. That's how slow they are going. Blackwater Bay is going to burn them off, and he rolls clear. So Pike, with initiative, takes over, leads the way. Trisoom sent up there to sit outside of him shortly afterwards there by Warwick. They're being followed by Lyle's Choice. Joe Vella yielding ground back on the inside. Proceeds of Crime found itself wider. Around them now with the run is Zip Zam Zoom from Classic Rogue. Back there, Friars Fantasia have lost its spot in transit as Joe Vella continued to drop back to last. As they come up to the turn, only about 3.5 to 4 lengths covered the field at the 450, where Blackwater Bay first up led the way from Zip Zam Zoom, who goes up on the outside of Trisoom in the middle. Blackwater Bay into the straight though first, kicks a length and a half clear. Trisoom can't go on. Zip Zam Zoom sticks on well though, and further back, Lyle's Choice, Classic Rogue, Friars Fantasia. Pike is riding desperately on Blackwater Bay. Blackwater Bay holding Zip Zam Zoom. Here's Friars Fantasia though late. Lyle's Choice diving as well. Friars Fantasia has won it from Lyle's Choice, and Blackwater Bay, who was first up at the 1800 and just running out of a bit of condition in the shadows of the post. Classic Rogue behind those with Zip Zam Zoom, Trisoom, followed further back by Proceeds of Crime, and Joe Vella was beaten a long way from home. Friars Fantasia, ridden by Brad Rewilla, will beat Lyle's Choice and Blackwater Bay. 3-1 and 4 will be the placings. 3-1-4 the numbers here after the running of race number 2. Zip Zam Zoom back behind them in fourth spot, ahead of Classic Rogue. The Black Friars mare, Friars Fantasia, posting her first win at Ascot at 15 attempts. Brad Rewilla getting over the top. Blackwater Bay back there early, pace dawdling to say the least. Pike decided to go around them, and he wanted to take control of matters himself. He beat off Trisoom and Zip Zam Zoom, but then the rush came in the shadows of Friars Fantasia as well as Lyle's Choice. Margins are ahead, ahead by a short neck. Friars Fantasia for owner Trevor McKee, a Black Friars mare from I Do Believe, trained by Dan and Ben Pierce. 152.01 is the time, 35.91 the last 600. Lyle's Choice second in, Lactar Romilly, and Blackwater Bay just feeling the pinch at its first run back this preparation. 1800 there, working around them from last to lead. And just in the final couple of strides, bumped into the race fit Friars Fantasia and Lyle's Choice. Next event of the day will be the RSLWA Trophy, 1,000 metres. Number 11, Sokoff, comes out there of the third on the card. We might go down now to the yard, and we'll see if Britt Taylor's down there with anything after the running of race number 2.
I do have Ben Pierce down here, Darren, at the interview station. I know we're just obscured from your view, but Ben, a Quinella in this race, but most importantly for Friars Fantasia. She's been a mare that, for whatever reason, this has just eluded her an Ascot victory, but today was her day.
Yeah, it's great to see her get that Metro win. She's been a good, honest horse. She's been in the money a lot of the time, run into a little bit of bad luck here and there. So it's great to see her get that Metro win on the board.
It was a messy sort of race to watch. What were you thinking as it unfolded and you could just see her, and Brad Rewilla would have probably been sitting pretty happy?
Oh, I thought it was going to be a disaster for a second. We've gone from being up there handy, nearly about to lead, and then Joe Vella's crossed, and next thing we're dragged back to last. So yeah, Bradbury Willer's experience has come out and got the job done in the end.
And what about Lyle's choice to run second?
Yeah, he was a big run, very brave.
Really nice performance there. Quinella for the stable, well done. There's Ben Pierce there for the Quinella for Friars Fantasia and Lyle's choice, Quinella in race number two.
Addicted to you, hooked on your love, like a powerful drug, I can't get enough of, lost in your eyes, drowning in blue, out of control, what can I do, I'm addicted to you.